Babe Ruth once said, "Never let the fear of striking out keep you from going at it." In July of 2014, I got drafted as the first round pick from Washington State, which means I finally had my chance at the show. But when you make it to the big leagues, you realize two things. One, your work has only just getting started. And two, you couldn't have made it there without your support system. Like baseball, you are proud of the companies and organizations that keep you looking your best, whether you be at home or on the road. Like baseball, you go nowhere without your teammates. You might feel stranded at second, but no worries. They'll bring you back right where you need to be. You can know you give it all you had. And I hope that you don't suffer, but take the pain. Like baseball, your true fans are going to get you through anything. The good, the bad, and the not so glamorous.
Can't wait to see you, my and high bound husband. I did it all. I owned every second that this world could give. I saw so many places.
Like baseball, your coach is your go-to guy or gal. They're there to remind you to keep swinging, even if you feel like you're about to strike out. Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up. And like baseball, any good journey starts and ends at home. Oh, I wish that I could. Unlike baseball, you have to realize that you only get 1 year to make a count. So why not live it up while you can? Comes, I'll say, I did it all. I did it all. I owned every second that this world could give. I saw so many places, the things that I did. And with every broken bone, I swear I lived. Life is not important, except in the impact it has on other lives. Thank you for having such an impact on mine.